In the early 2000s, the government of Lesotho recognized that it would soon need additional water for its capital city and a few other large towns. In 2008, it agreed to contract a program manager, CDM Smith, working side by side with the government implementing agency to bring this project, the Metalong Water Supply Program, to fruition. The Metalong program was to provide water to 500,000 citizens, preserving over 40,000 jobs in the country's growing textile industry and employing nearly 6,000 people to complete the massive program. CDM Smith was tasked with managing all of the moving parts without losing sight of the impact to the various stakeholders involved.
The Metalong Dam project, being a bulk water supply project, involved a dam, a water treatment works, as well as downstream conveyances. Multiple projects needed to be coordinated. Program management really served Metalong very well in providing a coordination role for the client.
The single biggest benefit of having a program management activity in a particular project is the integration of the parts. Even on a single large infrastructure development project, activities are so diverse. There are so many things happening at the same time.
Good programs do produce good quality results. We are glad we got CDM Smith to come and work with us. We have industries here which employ more than 40,000 people, in which there would be shortages of water. Breakdowns thereof have significant impact. But recently, we have heard of no major breakdowns as a result of shortages of water.
The program has also brought electricity to previously unlit homes, expanded rural water supply and sanitation systems in over 30 villages, and improved telecommunications and road networks.
About half of the population of the country have now been supplied with reliable and sustainable water supply, which is of high and very good quality. So this is a very good program for Lesotho.